Hey guys, welcome. This is Marshall Lane speaking, and today we're continuing our alien isolation walkthrough. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Cristobal Medical Facility. So... yeah. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? No, I fucked up. It's from the other side.
Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inusoduma. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call me in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Now, how many of these things are in here? 1, 3, 6, 10? How many are they? Door locked, I can see that. This door isn't locked though.
Guys, it's Sinclair. We need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area of habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
just save here, I think. What the fuck happened in here? Well, damn this guy. It's a long way to go there. This door is locked, so I guess there is some other way. Or not. Door from downstairs. Hopefully. Fuck. Did I come from here? I can't recall. Yeah, maybe. Yes, I did come from here. Thank you. the fuck? Well, I can't do interact nothing. So how's up? That's fucking help me. Place a fucking mark instead of just fucking open that door. Door looks to me still locked. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I surely have came the wrong way. This just doesn't make any sense at all. What the fuck? Why am I why the fuck is it possible for me to come this fucking way? Just to, I mean, look at the whole fucking floor here. What the fuck am I? There is even a fucking save file. What the fuck? Why the fuck I came right here? I mean, that doesn't make any sense at all. A whole new level on this freaking map. Just... what the fuck is in there? Look at this. I can go directly to my point from here. There's a whole fucking new level from this side. Fucking, I spent like 15 minutes in there. Or nothing. What's wrong with you? Get back into your fucking sewer! As you can see, we spent like 20 minutes in a fucking useless level of that fucking floor there. It was just, I think, like two more levels to find out. Why the fuck am I supposed to go into that place if my quest serves me to go to another? Just to confuse you. That shit. And I found like nothing there at all. It's even a save.
Terminal.
Miles already
taken one of the shuttles.
Fading up Lynch Killcraft. Holy god.
It's really did a number on this place.
Where the fuck is this fucking save? Next room. Fuck.
I'm going to touch you.
So I can fucking load. Fuck off.
remember me? Your friendly Sixth and Chief Executive.
It's a long way to go.
Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet you can be misunderstanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Isn't powerful enough.
Monocle, sir. There has to be a way.
Thank you.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
I don't think there's much left, so you should like, subscribe, and also find me on Facebook. So you're on this.